winter, isn't it? It's freezing. And if you're looking for a really affordable but delicious dish to keep you full and happy and the family as well, then pull up a chair because Courtney Ralston is here with just the dish for you. And you're already starting to cook. It smells amazing. Hello. Good
morning.
What are you making?
We are making pasta e ceci. All for the Aussies, pasta and chickpeas.
Oh, yay. Nice. Yeah.
Okay, so that sounds pretty fancy pants to me.
And it's Roman classic. So I think like a lot of the Roman pastas, handful of ingredients, nonna always knew best. It's about those peasant dishes, full of flavour, and it's very simple, all done in one pot, which we love.
Things that you mostly have in the pantry by the looks of things.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's no secret the fresh veggies at the minute are through the roof. Mm. You know, so no lettuce involved in this recipe.
All right, OK. So,
what did you call it? Caviar?
Oh, the vegetarian caviar.
Vegetarian caviar.
That's the answer Google is at the moment. So you start off with a bunch of garlic.
You start off with the holy grail of all the Italian recipes, onion, garlic, olive oil. Mm-hmm. Then we're going in with tomato paste. So everyone's got that in their pantry.
They do. Mm-hmm.
And do you want to give that a stir?
I certainly
always
can.
Always with tomato paste, just give it a minute before you add everything else in.
Okay.
For the purposes of today, pretend that's been a minute.
Okay, that's
been a minute. And it just takes that raw edge off the tomato paste.
Okay.
If you want, I like spice, so I'm putting in some chilli flakes.
Yum.
Another trick from Nonna. When you buy a block of parmesan, there'll always be an end that you can't eat.
The rind,
The rind. So you put the rind in with your dishes that you're, like a soup or a minestrone.
And what does that do?
So all the umami, all the, you know, years and years of salt and umami and flavour of that comes out into your dish.
Yeah.
So it's something that'd normally go in the bin. Pasta.
Oh.
I know. Straight
in the fry pan.
Straight in the fry pan. And do you want to chuck in? We've got a can of tomatoes.
I love that you don't have to boil this.
Can of tomatoes.
No, I know. Look.
So the whole can?
Whole can of tomatoes goes in.
Great.
A can of chickpeas. I've borrowed some already for the dish that we prepared earlier.
But you put the whole can in?
You put the whole can in.
I don't know what Jennifer Aniston would say.
Can we talk about chickpeas for a moment, Courtney? Because the famous salad that Jennifer Aniston apparently used to eat every day on Friends, they tried to recreate it. They put a lot of chickpeas in. She says she doesn't eat them because it's bad for the digestive
tract. She dissed the chickpeas, what she did.
Yeah. Are they that bad for you?
Chickpeas are, well, look, for a dish, this is the basic version. Chickpeas are full of fibre.
Yeah.
And they're full of protein. So I've done a vegetarian pasta e ceci here, but like Italian recipes, there's all different versions. Some you'll see meat, maybe some pancetta, or bacon, or some sausage. You might see some greens go in there, but this is the basic version.
It's a good meat-free
dish. And what was the green stuff you just put in?
I've just got basil in there.
Basil?
Basil. But you could use...
Got a bit of thyme here?
I put some thyme... thyme went in this one.
Okay.
And then, Ange, all you do for about 25 minutes, pour yourself a glass of wine and you just stand...
Where's that?
I didn't bring that in. It's morning TV. It's not midday yet.
Yeah. Sun's over the yard, I'm sorry.
Hair of the dog from the Logies.
Yes.
For you two ladies.
3-day hangover, it sounds about right.
And all you do is, I've got some chicken stock here or veg stock.
Yep.
And you keep adding it in until you get it looking...
So that's this?
Silky. That's this one.
That.
Silky and velvety.
So do you have to keep kind of mixing it around and keep moving it around?
Every 10 minutes.
Okay, that's
pretend
easy.
You're cooking a risotto, but using...
Keep the stir going.
Would you pop a lid on it just to let it do its thing?
I haven't.
Okay.
No, I just like every 10 minutes or so this morning, give it a little shake around, top it up with your stock, and in 20 minutes you'll have this ready. And as I said, this is the basic version.
Yeah.
If you wanted to add, some pork sausage in there, all of these things are really cheap. You're looking at about $5.50 in the pot here.
That's amazing.
And
you can do some greens on the side.
$5.50 for that whole pot?
For this whole pot, yeah.
Wow.
And then obviously when you go shopping, I love a bargain. Whatever veggies are on offer, you know.
Whack them in.
If iceberg lettuce is $12, vegetarian caviar, just don't buy it.
Put a three bean mix in this as well? I'm using that to bulk up a lot of my winter soups.
Well, yeah, we've used chickpeas, but you could use lentils.
Ooh.
And, you know, 80 cents a can.
And then a little bit of parmesan.
So you always got to
remember how we put the end of the parmesan in? We just remember to take that out before we serve, right?
Yeah.
Nobody wants to eat that bit.
Unless you're cooking for people you don't like, I would take it out. But, ladies, there we go. Pasta e ceci.
$5
Give
special.
Give me some of this action.
But no one's going to know.
I reckon the kids would eat this too, with the even getting around the chickpeas.
Well, with the chickpeas, you can actually, some recipes crush them with a potato masher. So you kind of
But they're actually
them.
Really soft. They're really, yeah, they've, you don't need to.
No, right. They've cooked down for 20 minutes. But if you did want to hide the chickpeas from the kids, just mash them and you'll get like a really thick kind of rich sauce.
Okay.
Absolute, you know, luxe for less.
Great.
Bargain.
Spectacular.
Family's going to love it.
So easy. One pot, two. For more fab recipes, make sure you check out Courtney's Instagram at Courtney Ralston. Thank you for coming in. Always a pleasure to see you.
Great to see you. Thanks for bringing lunch.
You bring the wine next time.
Okay.